So I'm allocating the voice sounder now. It's yellow, you can tell it's yellow just by the SE. It's definitely yellow. So start loop one. The master alarms are disabled, that's why the sound lights lit up. And then I'm going to disable the house sounder detectors and that sounder detector so I can see if that one actually works. Menu control disabled by 2 through 3 on loop 1, enter, device disabled, control, disable, device 7, loop 1, enter, no, alright, must be device 6 now then. No voice. No voice. That means my panel doesn't support voice detectors. Only sounders. My loop card software might not just be high enough for the voice then. But the sounder part works. Go down again a second. Oh dear. Right, so it won't do voice. This panel won't. It's not an issue really. I just have to be without voice.